What's cool, everybody? Graxer Ranger Camp here, and welcome to Dark Souls Nightmare Mode Part 2. In our last episode, we killed the first, like, two bosses of the game or something, and now we are going to either try for the Moonlight Butterfly or for the Bell Gargoyles. Now, I tried leveling up once or twice since last time to try and get my health up a little bit, but we're still at 619, so I don't think we're really going to stand much of a chance, one way or another. But I guess maybe we can take like a sliver more damage, I don't really know. Still, the truth is that I just really can't get hit, so. Well, since we were going after the gargoyles last time, I think we're going to do that again, but first, let's revive the human. Good to know. Probably equip a fire-resistant shield, because they breathe fire. Or at least the second one does, I think. Since I'm human, I can get Solaire, but I can also get invaded since I'm human. Now, I haven't been doing any playing at all since last time, so, you know, it's not like I have any, like, more kills or experience than I did last time or anything like that. So this is going to be, like, all new, pretty much. Did that kill him? No, it didn't. That one got him. Alright, here's our souls. Now, as you might remember, I died to this dude with the rapier on the stairs because of how bad the camera is. There we go. Cheap tactics one. Normally I'd just deal with that guy like the real way, but I really don't feel like it. You gotta be real careful in this mode. I bet one of these guys could kill me in one hit. I'm not gonna try, but I bet they could. I'm playing this super safe. I'm not taking any chances here. None. Zero chances taken. Well, that actually worked out a lot better than I thought it would. I figured I'd probably get, like, killed or hit or something. But I didn't. I'm not gonna bother with Night Law Trek. I definitely do not want to fight that guy on Nightmare Mode. Not him and his, gank squad. Alright, let's see what we can do against the gargoyles. These guys were a complete pain in the neck first time I played the game. And since this is pretty much kind of like playing the game for the first time again, I don't anticipate them to be much easier. Luckily, we have Solaire here, so I'll probably just let him take most all of the hits during the fight, so let's see how it goes. I'm gonna try and spam magic to win. Again. Pretty much what I gotta do. I'm pretty much playing the Sorcerer mode, but with massive damage, of course. Alright, skip this. And here we go, gargoyles. Probably shouldn't be too hard, actually. Should be pretty easy. No. Oh, wow. Look at the chip damage. That chip damage did huge damage to me. That's a weak one down. It's a dog-like gargoyle down. This guy shouldn't be too tough. Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever seen him do that before. Like, circular flying breath. There, we did it. We got him. First try. I don't like the damage I'm doing, though. I need more intelligence, for sure. I need way more intelligence. I think I have, like, 40, 41. I don't know. I want to get it up to, like, 44 so I can use Crystal Soul Spear. Yeah, I have 40 intelligence. Wow. one down. Yeah, I wonder if I should be real hardcore and just go for Capra Demon. Not that I want to fight Capra Demon at all in Nightmare Mode, not even slightly. Okay, there's nothing really here. I guess I'll buy all these, but it's not like I'm actually ever going to wear them, because this is Nightmare Mode. I'm surprised I don't have these yet. Could have sworn I had these, but let's get them anyway. Just for future playthroughs where I can play for real. Alright, so far we're doing really good. And I think we'll just be taking the lift down to Firelink and then just going to Blighttown, I guess. Also, on my last video, I got a comment from a guy who was mentioning that the narration was a little low. That, like, my commentary was a little bit low, so I'm gonna try and, like, hopefully edit this video, and hopefully this commentary will be a bit easier to hear, because I noticed that too, but it's not my fault. It's, you know, as cheap as that sounds to say, it isn't. You know, when I'm editing these videos, my voice sounds perfectly normal, it sounds perfectly fine, but when YouTube uploads it, it's just weird and quiet for some reason. I honestly don't know why that's like that. Because it should be fairly good. I wish I could, like, show you an example, but if I upload it to YouTube, it'll get quiet. So, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it for now. Hopefully, what I'm gonna try to do this video will make the commentary a bit more audible. Let's get our free copper coin, just for the fun of it. Because I'm gonna be using Frampton this round, for sure. Normally, I use Darkstalker Koth. Or Kath, whatever you call him. But I want to get to the DLC segment quickly. So I'm going to be using Frampt this time. And I want to get as many bosses down as I can before Four Kings, because they are who I am most worried about. That boss fight is horrible on most difficulties. It's absolutely terrible. Even without Nightmare Mode, that boss fight is insane. So I can't imagine what it's going to be like on this one. But let's not waste any time. Let's... I wonder if we should go to Blighttown or Butterfly first. That's a good question. Maybe we could go for the Butterfly and the Titanite Demon in this episode, and then maybe next episode we'll go down to Blighttown. That's what I think I'd rather do. I want to kill those two real quick. Because I'm going to need the Divine Ember for Andre, because I don't know how I'm going to deal with Nito and his skeletons, because if they get one hit on me, I'm done. And I'm going to need a divine weapon to kill him, because I'm going to need a lot of space to kite him, because his magic move isn't going to kill me in one hit. His magic wave, or whatever it is, dark wave, I don't even know what you call it. But... And then there's also his screaming sword, which is probably just going to kill me several times, which is going to be really annoying. But we'll cross these bridges when we get there, and for now we're just going to fight the Butterfly and the Titanite Demon. I don't think I fought the Titanite Demon yet. I'm not sure, but I think I didn't. Let's see if we can run past this guy. Oh, right, I already killed those guys, and I haven't rested any bonfires, so I think we're good. Just had to unlock that shortcut. Get my spell uses back. I don't think I need to talk to Sigmire. I think I can meet him at the Rolling Boulders, and it'll still go through, you know, his questline. Not that I'll really get a chance to complete his questline in Nightmare Mode. Let's buy the, boxes from this guy, and that. Maybe we could even kill Sif in this episode. Maybe. Forest Hunters are gonna be a real doozy to get past, that's for sure. Had to repair all that armor for my last playthrough. Alright, we haven't beaten Titanite yet, so let's kill him. Okay! That was a lot of fun. That was a good fight. I love custom loading screens. I also really like being one-shotted by, like, lightning demons. That's exceptionally good. Okay, so we know that staying at a range and standing in one place is a bad idea against a giant monster that shoots lightning. It's a valuable life lesson. Stun him with these. How about that? I didn't know that. Yeah, like four or five of them stuns him, I think. Okay, I got him. By spamming magic. I wonder if I should use magic for these or just whack him. Probably whack him. Should maybe even try pyromancy against these. I don't know if I've used pyromancy in this playthrough. That was funny. This is always a tricky part, as far as not getting hit is concerned. Because there's one right there, but he doesn't aggro quite yet. So you have to deal with this guy, and then you can hit him. Okay, there we go. Purple moss clump. Now we can hit this guy. Okay, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it would be. To be fully honest, I'm more worried about some areas than some enemies, or some bosses, you know? There's some areas like Light Town or Nuando Ruins where it's hard not to get hit, so those are definitely going to be a problem for me. Oh, there's someone else resting at this one. Nice. Alright. Since we're at Bonfire, we gotta get back to human due to the rules of Nightmare Mode. Let's attune some different magic to... Wait, Affinity doesn't reach the butterfly. I know that from my last playthrough. Affinity will not reach the butterfly. I mean, Pursuers. I always get mixed up. Pursuers can't reach the Moonlight Butterfly. Oh gosh, I'm about to be invaded. Okay, let's just rush the butterfly and see what happens. And please don't let this place be grave warded. I bet it's gonna be grave warded. Watch. Is it grave? No, it isn't. Okay, nice. Good stuff. Let's just run. And if I die, who cares? Because I'm about to be invaded. No, I'll never kill any invader. They'll probably just be like, wow, I one-shotted that guy. I'm the best player. Admittedly, I would probably be like that too if I invaded me. I wonder if we can if we have time to summon Beecher. No, we don't. We gotta just run before these knights catch up to us. That was weird. He stabbed the stairs. Alright. The stairs never did anything to him, so... I don't know. Let's get our stone great shield. Oh wow, these guys can come up the steps. I did not know that. Alright, let's just run. Magic spam missed. Alright, it missed again? Okay. Can he even be hit with magic? I don't know. Oh wow, that damage. At least it doesn't kill me in one hit. Okay, he can be hit with magic, but only at some angles, I guess. Okay. I'll remember that. And dead. Dead because I couldn't recover and roll. Alright, we're back. Let's get human again. And try this one more time. We'll have to play it even more safe against the butterfly, though. I figured it would be a kind of easy fight, but I guess it isn't. I like the music, though. Hey, let's go. Oh yeah, go right past him and do absolutely nothing. That's exactly what I told him to do. Okay, that was a lot of damage. Wow, alright. Oh, has a laser? What the heck, has a laser? Alright. Okay, let's see if there's anything that has more magic resist than Stone Great Shield. This has 80, which is the same thing, I think. Yeah, it's got the same magic defense. Do I have a plus 5 Crest Shield? I don't know. I think I do. Somewhere. Don't I? Okay, this actually has more magic reduction. Okay. I should have been using this whole time. Another humanity down the drain. Boom. Once more. There we go. Oh, souls. Pick them up. There we go. Don't tell me he's immune to pursuers. Is he gonna do anything or what? Okay, he did something. Oh, look at that sweet damage. And look at that sweet damage. Oh, he's landing already? Okay. I wonder if he landed this quickly before for me. Now I have to get out of the way because he doesn't explode when he gets back up. Oh, magic can't hit him now. Okay. I got out of here. Okay. Thank you. Got out in time. What? My pursuer's completely vanished. That was weird. One more, I think. One more if you get him. Come on, just do something. Oh, what the heck? What was that? He dropped a bomb. Did you see that? He, like, bombed the bridge. Never do we get to do that. Don't do it again. He keeps doing that. I didn't know he ever had that ability. He can drop a bomb. I can see what he's gonna do. Oh, it tracks you, too. That's some cheap stuff. Wow. Alright, so he has a bomb. I never knew that, ever. Yes, got him. Good stuff. That was a fun fight, actually. So, Moonlight Butterfly has bombs and lasers. Okay. I always thought he just did spears and the tracking things. And the explosion when he takes off again. I guess it's like Pinwheel, where you kill him so fast that you never really know what he's able to do. But, here we go. Watchtower Basement Key, an Ember, and the Homeward thingy. Alright, I suppose I'll use a Homeward Bow in my next episode, because I'm going to end this episode right here. This has been a pretty good one, and in this episode we were able to make some pretty good progress, I gotta say. We didn't die too much, though I probably have more deaths than the last episode. But in my next episode, I will probably be heading down to Blight Town, which is going to be loads of fun. I can foresee it being very enjoyable in Nightmare Mode, especially since I will not be allowed to wear Rusted Iron Ring for the swamp. And I'll have to be spamming poison mosses and all that stuff, so there will be a lot of rage in the next video, and I'll see you all then. Thanks for watching, feel free to like and subscribe for more awesomeness in the future. Stay cool.